So, Paul Vincent, do you have any idea who this man is?
Santa Claus.
Santa Claus. Santa
Claus. What do you know about him?
He's a good-looking man.
Do you have any idea what it is?
Not for your sheep, right?
No.
It's not for your sheep when you're herding?
No. What is it, Santa Claus?
A staff.
How do you call this? Do you want to touch it?
Am I able to touch it?
You may. That's enough.
Sorry. That's a very nice beard you have.
No.
That's not a beard.
But.
A butt?
No, not a butt.
Not a butt?
No, a bit.
A bird.
A butt is something else, eh?
Yes, and I don't want to touch that.
No.
Well, you tell me.
Okay.
What kind of present would you like? What would the goat you offer? No. What kind of present would you like?
I actually would like my two front teeth.
What happened to your two front teeth?
I had my teeth knocked out.
All I want for Christmas is my two front teeth.
Oh, what do we have here? It's a bag of dog food.
No, it's Streugrot.
Streugrot?
Streugrot.
I've never heard of Streugrot.
Oh, it's Streugrot. Pepernewton.
Pepernewton. Dunkelville Santa Claus.
You have to play a game now.
We have to practice for a game.
We have to practice for a game, but I still have some presents for
okay.
you.
Okay.
It's a P and a...
Oh, baby, what'd you win?
A P and a V. I want some chocolate, Gordo.
I want to your stick name, my right? P and a V.
Yeah. Paul Vincent. Paul.
That shook a lot of letters right there. Yeah. That's for sure. When I get my teeth, I'll be able to eat all these.
You know how we call this?
No.
Thigh munchies.
What?
Thigh munchies.
Thigh monsters?
Yes. No.
Who's a thigh monster?
Munchies. Thigh munchies.
Thigh munchies.
Very good.
Okay. Thank you so much for the thigh monsters.
No, I have a last present.
We have one more present? Boy, I've been a good boy today, huh?
Very good boy.
Is this a bottle of rum?
No.
It's a loaf of bread.
No, it's not.
Yeah, how am I going to prison?
You call it a banquet staff.
A bunket staff.
A bunket staff. Very good.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much. I really appreciate it. And best of luck on your journeys throughout Friesland.
Okay.
Okay.